Finally, this is video of Augusta University basketball player Keshun Sherrill taking part in the Augusta Army in Boots program at Fort Gordon. For the past 2 days, Sherrill and over 300 other local business leaders, educators, and even members of the media, including our own Julie Parisi, got the chance to learn what it's like to be a soldier. We have more on the experience at WJBF.com, and Julie will have more next week as well. And that's it for sports. We'll be right back.